Hello, welcome to ISTQB Foundation Level Syllabus, and today we are going to see the last review type, that is the inspection. So first we saw is the informal, then walkthrough, and then technical review, and last one is the inspection. So let's start with the definition of it. So the inspection definition is, it is a type of peer review that relies on visual examination of the documents to detect defects. So what it does is, it visually examines all the documents in order to find the defect. It is of very formal type. So let's start with the main purpose. So the main purpose is to detect the defect, then increasing the quality and confidence in the software, and preventing the defects to the other level. So that is also the main purpose of inspection. Whereas the other purposes are gaining the consensus that how they are going to implement the software, new ideas and motivating of authors. So all these are the other purposes. Whereas the main purposes are three things, that is detecting the defect, quality and confidence, and preventing the defects. So this is all about the main purpose and other purpose. Now moving to the next topics, that is individual preparation is must. It is a very, very formal type of review process, and here individual preparation is must because he is going to examine the documents. Next, review meeting is optionally led by the trained facilitator. So facilitator will be there, but it is optional. Next is reviewer, the peer of the author or experts. So whoever is the supervisor of the author, he will be the reviewer, or some expert in that particular domain will be the reviewers. Next, scribe is mandatory in order to collect all the defects which are logged during this review process. And then checklist is also optional here. So in the inspection also the checklist is optional, but most of the time, since it is a very formal thing, people use checklist. And the last one is like the technical review, defect logging is done and the review report is generated from here. So this is all about the inspection. In our next video, what I will do is I will summarize all these review points so that you know what is the difference between each of these, because there is a very slight difference between. So hope you have enjoyed the video till now. I will see you in my next video. Until then, happy testing.